I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see a list of the users you've blocked on Discord using the Discord app for iPhone and iPad. Step 1. Open the Discord app on your iPhone or iPad. Tap your profile picture in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Step 2. Tap the settings icon at the top of this menu. Your Discord settings menu opens. Step 3. Navigate to the Account Settings section and then tap Account in this section. You'll land on the Account menu. Step 4. Scroll down to the Users section and then tap Blocked Users. A list of the users you've blocked on Discord is displayed. If you have a change of heart and want to unblock a Discord user, you can do that easily by tapping Unblock next to that user. That user will be unblocked immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.